where they came from.
And we know that acting U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Services Director Ken Cuccinelli was on NPR this morning. He was asked about this public charge rule. I want to play for you what he had to say.
Would you also agree that Emma Lazarus's words etched on the Statue of Liberty, "Give me your tired, your poor," are also part of the American ethos?
They certainly are. Give me your tired and your poor who can stand on their own two feet and who will not become a public charge. That plaque was put on the Statue of Liberty at almost the same time as the first public charge law was passed. Very interesting timing.
Although you mentioned the American dream is built on this idea that this is a place where you can come and
it's
build
part
a life.
Of it.
So Cuccinelli also called American citizenship a privilege, not a right. Is the White House concerned about how changes to legal immigration might play out for the president politically?
Well, I think from the beginning of this president's, you know, rise to political fame, it's been all about, in many ways, immigration and white grievance. And we've seen that over and over again. And when it comes to, you know, what is the sense of what the American ethos is, as Rachel Martin